We are in the Northlake Mall in Charlotte, North Carolina. And it's very busy. It's Christmas time. Over there is the biggest Otis passenger elevator I've ever run into. It's basically a freight elevator that was built to be a passenger elevator. It's near the food court here in Northlake Mall, and we're about to ride it. This is a huge elevator. I believe it has a 10,000 pound capacity. And of course, it's hydraulic. This place is very busy today. And here it is. And believe me, we're going to have company.
Actually a freight elevator. It was just modified to be a passenger elevator in this mall.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's got like a 10,000 pound capacity. It could lift a car. Yeah. It's big.
I like it.
Like that 14,000 pound capacity.
Yep, that's right. 7 tons. This elevator could easily lift 2 passenger cars or maybe even 2 compact SUVs. No kidding, this thing is huge. We'll go up one more time and back down. Huge door. One more time we'll go up and get more listen to that dry powered motor.
We're gonna get 100.
I like that. Put the pasta back in her mouth.
It's practically a freight elevator that was modded to be a passenger elevator for this mall. 14,000 pound capacity. That'll be all.